Yggdrasil, the World Tree. According to ancient Asgardian legend, this tree supports the 10 realms, including Midgard, or Earth. With Earths from so many dimensions converging into this plane, it makes one wonder. Have all of them broken free of their own world trees? And could the world tree itself hold the key to saving our worlds? If so, the key lies in Midgardia. The remains of a fallen Asgard now fused together with the primary Earth. They overcame the end of one world. When Ragnarok, the Twilight of the Gods, led them to make a new home here, amongst us mortals. Their old glory might have faded, but from its ashes, something new may yet grow.
Time to swing into action!
Farewell.
What aid can I offer? Fare thee well.
Now that's some great power!
Until we meet again.
What aid can I offer? What aid can I offer?
That's the stuff! Thank you.
What aid can I offer?
Sensational!
Are we done? Bye now.
Try something different. tingles.
Well, that wasn't so bad.
Thanks to you, my friends, we have prevented the destruction of my father's favorite temple. As always, Midgardia is in your debt. Now tell me, my brother, why did you not journey straight to Mimir's well as I commanded? There is little time to waste. Loki?
Alas. It seems your brother is making his mischief once again, my lord.
Whatever scheme Loki is hatching matters not. We must make haste to Mimir's well.
Yeah.
Coming through!
What gave you the right to lock up Bucky?
The Winter Soldier from my world was out of control, Cap.
No matter which Earth you come from, Tony Stark always has to be in charge.
And no matter which Earth you come from, Steve, you never seem to realize that times have changed. Now, step aside or...
Whoa. Easy now, fellas.
Stand down, soldiers. I won't have you starting civil wars on my watch.
Fury's right. The harsh words are killing morale. Lucky for you, I can think of more active ways to resolve your problems.
Are you trying to stop them from killing each other or to encourage them?
As much as I'd love to see any version of Stark get sent to early retirement, I'm talking about a solution we can all agree on. I've just upgraded the Omega Flight Training Center to handle maximum power thresholds. So now you can get as rowdy as you wish and pretend it's for work. So, who's gonna be first to try it out?
Why do I have a feeling this is not gonna end well?
Not good! I guess we're doing this!